So the question we have is, which of the following components occupies the greatest volume in the plasma portion of blood? Water.